Mr. President, if you lose, are you prepared to hand over power to the victor and stand down?
That's a normal thing. If you go into a process and join in a competition where there are only two outcomes, win or lose, you can't be both. You either win or you lose. If you lose, then you must surrender to those who have won. If you win, those who have lost must also surrender to you. And this is it.
But very serious allegations have been made about the credibility of these elections, which could bring a disputed outcome.
Don't even doubt the fact that he doesn't want to get back to power by hook and by crook. Don't believe that. He doesn't believe in the right of the people to choose. He doesn't believe that he can actually be voted out of office.
One thing is certain, though. There's expected to be a massive turnout at polling stations on Wednesday as Zimbabweans decide their future. Nomsa Masego, BBC News, Zimbabwe.